So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks.
Oh, okay.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Change of clothes.
Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. hope you're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you! Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Yuck. I'm having the longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel is handling the situation.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Recheck the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry
vulnerable.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Ah!
path up through the research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want his research destroyed. He needs it.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
Keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the Truth Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did it all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Position.
No way. The archive. This has to be the way. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. The switches. Get on it, Kamala. Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Should open. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Mark One! Did he plan to come back for all this someday? Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Good, so... Yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... What if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... Maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean... superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But... Now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?